Welcome to the weekly Dear Dr. Mao. Today I would like to talk about spring clean in harmony with nature and why nature wants to cleanse and renew and how to use detox for disease prevention and healing. Later on in the episode, I will share with you three activities you can do to support your cleansing goals. Even though humans do not hibernate, but in the coldest months of the year, most people are drawn to batten down the hatches against the wicked weather outside, preserve energy, and accumulate fat. When seasons cool into winter, our brain sends signal to our body to increase its insulin resistance. What that means is our liver can boost fat production, and our fat tissue can prepare to store more fat for the winter. Similar to other animals, the human body naturally transforms to undergo this insulin resistance process. This helps our body, frankly, to be more fuel efficient and work better for extended period of time with smaller amounts of food. Studies show that temperature affects the way our body produces new fat cells. Now, there are two groups of fats, white fat and brown fat. It's understood that brown fat produces heat when it's cold out in order to keep you warm, and that the body burns energy from these fat cells more efficiently, in other words, more calories. When it's cold out, your body is inclined to burn brown fat to keep warm and stay alive. So which type of fat is good and bad? Well, the white fat is usually found under your skin and surrounding your organs, and in excess amounts can contribute to, besides obesity, increased risk for diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. On the other hand, brown fat contains lots of mitochondria, these little engines that produce ATP, which in turn is used to keep your body warm. So in other words, during the winter, your body burned off all this useful brown fat to keep you from freezing to death, but then all the sugary and fatty foods that you ate during the winter months happen to turn into lots of white fat, which of course is highly undesirable when it comes to health. Well, not to worry if you're one of the three Americans that reportedly gain weight during the pandemic. Nature is here to help. The spring equinox, you see, is a point in the year at which Earth's axis begins to tilt towards the sun. It's the point where we move from the dark into the light and from winter into spring. And the increased light is good to signal your body to shed your unwanted weight and toxins accumulated during the long winter. Here are three spring clean activities that nature wants to help you do that you can take full advantage of. First, support your liver. At the spring equinox, we're also moving into the wood element of the five element cycle, according to Chinese medicine, which is all about the liver. It's a great time to cleanse our liver that works so hard for us every single day. This liver is also the planner of the body. It governs purpose and vision. Try our detox tea consisting of dandelion, peppermint, chrysanthemum, and other herbs to help your liver methylate and bind up the toxins to be excreted. And drink lemon and hot water first thing in the morning on an empty stomach to activate the release of toxins from your liver and gallbladder. Second, draw support from spring. Since spring is the season of detoxification, you support your body in cleansing itself by helping your body manage the task of releasing backed up and problematic toxins. If your body is overburdened by toxins, think of pesticides, herbicides, plastics, heavy metal, mold toxins, and more, your liver gets overwhelmed and stressed, and you experience symptoms like allergies, headaches, muscle and joint pain, brain fog, fatigue, anxiety, depression, and chronic health problems. Try our at-home detox kit consisting of a tea with the dandelion, skin brush to activate your lymphatic system, and the detox bath to help pull the toxins out. Third, release excess weight. If you're like most people, you eat your fair share of processed, refined, and sugary foods. Ice cream, anyone? Unfortunately, these foods trigger addictive behavior and overeating, spike insulin, and cause inflammation, which pretty much guarantees not only that you carry excess weight, but you can't lose weight either. In fact, I have several patients who have put away one pint of ice cream on average every night since the pandemic. started and each gained on average 20 pounds in 2020. It's a fact that fat cells store toxins and bad hormones like xenoestrogens that may cause cancer. I know it's been very hard for many people, but hey, it's spring and the COVID numbers are looking better. So let's do spring clean and get out and get healthy. Follow the detox diet and drink at least 24 ounces each of veggie juice and broth. Eat high fiber foods and avoid sugar, alcohol, dairy, and gluten. Get the detox kit by going to DaoStar.com, which comes with a one-week detox diet protocol that you can follow. In summary, leverage nature's gift of spring clean to help you support your liver, detox from toxins, and shed unwanted weight to achieve your wellness potential. I hope you found today's episode helpful. Tune in next week when I'll be talking about the hidden dangers of mold and how to recover from health problems associated with mold exposure. Until then, live long, live strong, and live happy.